Hey guys, what's going on?
We see a butterfly, and hey guys, this is your channel, like and subscribe. And I have Sprinkle with me, and Zoe.
So, what is this?
So, what are we gonna do?
We are gonna let this monarch butterfly let it go.
So what did it just do?
It just came out of its chrysalis.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah. And it flew only like a couple times, and early in the morning we saw lit. Didn't we see it early? And it was like red, blackish, whitish, brownish.
Black. Where did it come from?
My friend, Kylie. She let us babysit it.
Why? Why are we babysitting it? Did she go on vacation?
Yeah.
And so she doesn't even get to let it to see it. It let go. Oh, bummer.
You get to watch it on the video.
Yeah.
But so, we're going to make it on YouTube, too.
All right.
You want to unzip it?
Can you hold it on? Yeah. Oh, I want to.
But why don't you both do it? Put both your hands on it.
Yeah. Be careful.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's sounding bad.
Stop dancing.
I'm holding it so you can unzip it.
Yeah. Maybe tip it on its side so it flies other side so it's not closed off in the hole.
So the hole.
No, that's how you're supposed to.
Yeah, you gotta do this.
Come on,
buddy.
He's fine.
I know, you're used to it.
Sandy. It's not gonna get out if you don't do this.
He doesn't know how to. Come on.
He's going to Mexico. He's coming back. It's a bird. He just ate, got eaten by a bird.
I see it up there. Mm-hmm.
It's
really
bad.
All right. Guys.